Hello, everyone. It's Poofy. Welcome to Night Night, which is Viking adventure game that I found on itch.io. I'm not sure if this one is short or not, but it says click to start, so we're gonna do click to start. What the heck is this? There's chapters. Oh my god. All right, so chapter Night Night then. That means that there's probably gonna be two episodes. Ow, my head. I vaguely remember drinking last night with my pals. On a winning streak, I bet all my clothes in a game of cards. Well, that's... sadly, I lost. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can see your candlestick. I need to get dressed for the Joust tournament this afternoon. There's the candlestick. Maybe this will shed some light on my predicament. Items go here. Awesome. Use items on stuff and people. Can we do that? Can we just click and then... there's but a candle in the wind. It actually works! I've passed out here more than I can remember. Oh, you're holding the candle right in front of your dong. Nice. A clothes divider? Alas, no clothes in sight. Is there anything? I love it already. I'm giggling so hard. No one seems to be here. Tapestry. Fancy floral designs fit for a maiden. Maybe we can use that. There we go. Now we got some trousers. A fancy dress to impress. Oh, but we got the candle back. This is a pretty thing. Makes me feel like falling into line. About what? I wonder who lights these. And how? Probably someone with a very large stick. Blacksmith. Should we go to the blacksmith? Let's go to the dungeon first. Wait, no, wait. What is that? Wallpaper. Whoops, came off. There we go, we got a key. Neat, a hidden key. All right, torture tools. I need clothes, not weapons. Trap door, we can even go down? Looks like a giant parrot cage. Good thing this one doesn't talk. I have no idea why I came up with that voice for you, Hector. Cozy, if you ignore the torture devices. Cell number one, looks empty and locked. So number two, there's a foul stench coming from here and it's locked. Hi, Hector.
Hi, Flower Pants.
Hey, oh, come on, man. Why so lonely? The castle seems deserted. Where is everybody?
Everyone's at a tournament. Why aren't you?
I need clothes and armor or I'll be the laughingstock of the knights.
Again?
Yeah, come on, man. About these cells? Tell me about these cells. What's in cell number one? What's in cell number one?
Not much. Lock's jammed.
Two? What in the blazes is that smell in cell number two?
Probably some leftovers of the last prisoner we hanged. You can have for this whatever in there, but the lock's busted.
All right, enough about these cells. Carry on. But we got key. The key doesn't fit.
The lock is busted on that one.
Damn, doesn't fit.
That's right, the key broke off and I'm waiting for the locksmith.
Hi, Hector.
Hi, Flower Pants.
Okay, enough about these cells. Let's go down the trapdoor. It's too dark in there. I need something to light my way. I got a candle. Good idea, but I need to light it first. Shame, I can't reach it. Okay. Blacksmith. Painting of Björk. No, it's my wife Björk. Barrel of rum? Hey, water. Furnace. Can we light the candle in the furnace? I almost burnt my chest there, but it worked. Let there be light. Nice. There's a sword. Splendid sword.
Why, thank you.
Armor. Ooh, nice armor. Thanks. Can I have it?
Your last note's a Valentine's present for the missus.
But if you find me something even more romantic, I'll think about it.
More romantic than an armor? Inconceivable. This game is great. It's a mighty fine shield. Indeed. Hi, Bjorn. Hi there. So, about that armor. That armor's looking mighty fine. Can I have it? Tell us no. We already... Yeah, we know. Okay, forge me something. Depends. Do you have any metal for me? Let me check my pockets. No, I don't. Well, I got a key, but no, I don't. All right, so we don't have anything to do there. Let's go down. Okay, I can see enough to climb down now. The Pits of Despair. A family-friendly affair. Poor sod. What a ridiculously large chest. It's locked. We got key. Key fits. Contains a book. The Art of Love and War by Sun Tzu. That's a good gift, isn't it? And a key shaped like a bird. Bird key? Ah! Whoa! Bird key? That works. Whoops. Iron free the bird. Fly, you fool! I got an achievement. It's probably not an achievement. But hey, Bjorn. Surely this will aid your romantic dinner date. The Art of Love. Perfect. Here, take this armor as thanks. Why, thank you. Can I wear it? I still wear the tapestry. Pretty armor, maketh the warrior. Find clothes, find armor, go to tournament. I still need to find clothes? Some kind of abstract art. Nice mugs. Can I have one? Sure. Take the one on the counter. A metal mug always leaves a horrible aftertaste. You usually stop complaining after a few beers. I do? I don't even know if your accent is Irish or something that I just made up. Makes me thirsty. Forget it, dear empty. It's a pretty thing. Shame, would have made a lovely stew. Alright, really brightens up the place. Alright, so let's talk to you then, Barwinch.
Barwinch!
Hey, can I have a drink? You and your pals drink everything last night. I'm expecting new barrels any moment, though.
Splendid.
A snack. Something to nibble. Sorry, we're all out of snacks. But you can have this complimentary toothpick. Classy. Nice. What do I do with that? Bye, wench. Bye, wench. Well, I got something metal. Bjorn, can you forge something out of this?
Sure, what would you like?
Lockpick. Festive armor? Lockpick. A lockpick?
Locked out of your bedroom again, eh?
What would happen if I said festive armor, though? Well, at least we got this here. Mind if I use this lockpick?
Knock yourself out!
Something fishy. Some bloody rags for the cause of the smell. Oh, but blech, the things I do for my country. Well, from rags to riches. I'm ready for the tournament. Or maybe some liquid courage first? Yeah, oh hey, Barwench, a round of pale ale for everyone. That was actually really fun. Why are they hanging in the dungeon? It's, oh my god. No, why? Why? Oh. Amazing. So thank you everyone for watching Night Night, and I will see you next time.